everyone. It's lunchtime. Time to eat.
Respect my authority.
It's ants.
Yeah, he does a lot with crickets and ants. And
yeah. The answer, I heard
it was really good.
Are the ants smoked?
It's not even crunchy or anything.
It's just meant to add a citrus note. I can ask if they smoke these. Sometimes
like, you've never eaten a cricket before?
I have.
No?
I have.
You tried. Where do you find a cricket to eat? So there's this company right here in Manitoba. They're called Prairie Cricket Farms. And what they do is they farm crickets and they put them in nice little bags and then you can eat the crickets.
Yeah, can I eat them?
If you feel brave enough,
I'll you there.
At one time maybe you'll be able to eat it.
What flavor do you got?
I have no idea.
It's kind of like a peanut.
It is. I think I'm so confident.
No, it tastes good.
Yeah.
It tastes like ketchup.
Wait, which one do you have?
I don't know. I have roasted peas, crickets.
And how was it? Was good?
Yeah.
Our babies in the muzzle, now got our babies eating the buggies. Okay, at what point will you guys stand up and not allow this to your children? This is not fear factor. They want y'all eating the buggies, eating the buggies. Now tell me, will you guys be eating the buggies? Because remember, your boy did just sign the biggest climate spending bill. So yeah, they have y'all eating the buggies real soon.
To my vegans, are you guys absolutely sure you already are not eating the buggies?
There's a party in my tummy. Now there's a party in my tummy. Hey, there's a party in my tummy. Now there's a party in my tummy. Yummy, yummy.